Welcome back to part two of day one for the benefit of the YouTube channel. My name's Stephen. Thank you so much for checking out our past broadcast of Dark Souls 2 day one. This is me right now on Twitch. Need the disease! Oh, that was like, I was trying to hold that in as I was talking. I'm like, oh no, no, I need to sneeze halfway through a sentence. I need to sneeze, need to sneeze, need to sneeze, need to sneeze. Oh, dear me. Welcome peeps to the stream, my name's Steven. Feel free to chat to me like Awa did, one of our kind moderators who popped in before going to work. You're welcome to hang out, say hello. I'll be playing Dark Souls 2 for a significant period of time this week, and maybe longer if I enjoy it that much. Which I will, let's be frank. I bloody love this game. I think it's just getting used to being a swordsman, I think. Really not used to it. But I realised I have a craving for, and I've realised this is the reason why. When I played Dark Souls 2, it's when I got into poker. So I'm just really in the mood right now to watch some poker stuff on YouTube. And I realised it's because when I last played this, that's what I did. You know, I'm thinking maybe me going tunnel route's not a good idea. Maybe I should play in the open field. Oh, I did well there. Damn it, damn it, damn it. I'm gonna die. Oh no! I hate my life! I hate this dude, but I'm not gonna rest. I'm not gonna avoid him. I'm gonna beat him. I'm gonna beat him because that's what this game teaches you. It teaches you to never fail, never give up, never... Oh wait, that's Galaxy Quest. Never give up, never surrender. I will not fail. I will not be silent. Oh dear. This is how great this game is that I am stuck on the first bit on hard mode. And it's just like you've got to like get over that like area, like get over that hump, and then all of a sudden the game will just expand and you'll start doing well for a bit, and then you'll struggle and then you'll do well. I've had so many conversations with people I know who are mates of mine who have played this game and love it, who have done really well on one boss on this, who have like one-shot at a boss that has took me 20 tries. But the roles reversed. There's like a boss I would do where they would go, God, you did that in one try, it took me forever. And it really does tap into what type of player you are. You know, and that's one of the reasons I absolutely adore this game. It's just like, because you may look at this and go, God, he's like struggling to beat this one dude. You're supposed to avoid that guy because there's a couple of them in that beginning area that it's recommended you don't attack. But this guy's right in the open, so I feel like I should just try and do it anyway. Hence why I'm not powerful enough, which is why I'm taking forever to kill him. Because like later on you get these in later areas, and they're, you know, because you're much more higher up level, you can kill them fairly quickly. Oh god, that was like epic. My little swipe seems to do a fair decent amount of damage, 40. Right, I'm back to using the tunnel. Don't swipe twice! Why do I think, you know, that's what the game does, it leaves you the false insecurity and thinking, you can swipe twice? I know, I'm just looking and going, no you can't, Steven, no you can't. Yet, in my head, I'm like, yes I can. It's just that I don't know how they work this out for this game, but it just, that's what it does. This game just leads you into a false sense of security, and it's just brilliant. Because look at that, I've already went down to like about a third of my health, and I'm only on the beginning bit. It's like, God. My goal would be to get to the first boss, I think we'd be lucky to end the stream. But I've got several hours to go. And now I've got a runny nose, which isn't good. I'm so excited to see my friends tonight, not just because I haven't seen them in a while, but also I have made a fantasy football team for football, which I never usually do, but I'm excited to talk to my friend Graham about that because I know he'll like it. I love debating football. Debating football is the funnest thing. I actually think one day if Geekapocalypse became a thing, I would probably do, I honestly think I would do that. I would make a football debate show. Discipline, Steven, discipline. Probably could have done a third attack there, but I don't know how I missed that. Don't be greedy. Yeah, because he runs back, so I thought I could get away with that. Oh god. Oh, you just missed that. That was very lucky. Okay, nearly halfway. See that? When he lunges, that's very useful. I was going to say, my god, if he'd done something there, I would have just died a painful death. He's only a mini boss, but I don't care. I finally prevail. Well, now watch me die by. Now watch me get killed by a random person, and he'll come back. Cause he most likely. But there's a bonfire just over here, so. I do love that move. Assuming I figured out how to use it as well. Nice. All right. Excellent. We can mortar now. All right, he's dead. Let's get up a tap in. he was laughing so much. His body split. Oh yeah, the damn guy with the bow was a pain in the ass. See, just notice him in the corner of my eye and then just get out of his way. And there's a guy here. Oh, is there another person there? I didn't know. Don't remember him being here. Hey, they have changed. Oh, God in hell, there's another one. They seem to have changed this. They seem to have thought this through. I like it that they've just went, we're not just going to make another game, we're going to change it slightly. It is the same, obviously, same areas. I like it. Oh, actually, no, I may could have just aggroed the guy on the floor here. I think there was an extra dude there, though. I don't remember that dude being there. Hey. What can you do? What can you do? Next! Alright, this bit's a pain. Or is it? Right, you can aggro them one at a time. That certainly makes this area a lot easier. I am aware that you can target people before anyone says anything. Oh crap! Yeah, this has changed. Which is good. Another thing I've noticed is, as I say, there's a... Okay, so there's a guy with a... The guy with a bomb instead of a... There's a guy with a bomb as opposed to a bow. Can he shoot? Can he throw this? Holy crap, Viola! Oh man, my scimitar's at risk. Don't want to do that because if it's broken, I can't use it. Without repairing it. So, I think what I'm going to do, so I don't lose my weapon, is I'm going to respawn here and then just ignore that dude. Yep, that seems a plan. As you see, he's coming back, but I'll just ignore him. Otherwise, it's another... Watch Steven for another 10 minutes try and kill something. Whoa, shit, Nola. That didn't quite work out. Now, that did, though. Ha! Look at me being all... Look at me being all Rambo-esque. Look at me floating like I'm on Dancing with the Stars. Yeah, so the guy who lied down here has been moved, I think, to above there. That's one of the noticeable things I've noticed. What a purely grammatical sentence. One of the things I've noticed is that I've noticed about noticing is that it's noticeable. But yeah, if I judge when they come out, I can do the one move thing. Haha, nice. Nicely done, Steven. Ooh, hollow energy armor. A hollow energy boost. Nice. They might be bad idea. Where? Who knows? Ah, so is that... There's usually a boss guy down there, so he's moved as well. Broken street sword. Broken street sword. Ah, two of them. There is two of them. Ow. Let's see, let's move him across here so I can't get hit by the bomb. Let's use a life gem. Well, I've got 15 of them. Well, I think I did. He can't see if I've got 15 of them. Oh, hello. I didn't realize there was a guy coming down the... Smells. The AI, they seem to have worked on the AI a little bit as well, because I don't remember them ever going down the ladders. Like, unless you provoke them. Ah, so it's one of these dudes. As opposed to a boar guy. So a bit more difficult. I like it! I like this game! Don't know if I've killed him there, but... Because he might fall to his death. I don't think so, because I don't think I got his souls. Damn you, sir! I will find you, and I will kill you. Miss me! Okay, sweet Ola. Any more aggros? Yeah. Oh, we're here! Ooh, man. God, I'm getting a lot of stuff dropping. Okay, so I'm gonna try and not take this game literally like the last one, because it seems to be a fair amount of deep. Choose my words carefully, because fair. Somebody being aggroed by me jumping through. Oh, skimming out risk. You shouldn't be. Ah, oh, it's because I'm not using the... I've realised it's because I'm not... If I use just left now, that makes sense. Ah. So if I just use the left button, I'm not. I should make sure. I should actually be using dual wield, and I'm not really. I'm just using one. Oh, crapola! Cleverly done, I was not expecting that. Ah, no! Oh, God, that was close. Panic over. Alright. Not far from another bonfire, so I just need to just survive up to the top of here. Life gem. Useful. Life gems heal over time, as well, whereas the flasks heal you to full health. Worried about him throwing shit like that. What the fuck? Who the fuck is shooting me? There's a guy up there. Oh god, yeah. Hello. No! Why did I- how did I miss him? God, I'm already using my life gems. Not a good sign. Not a good sign. Ooh, hang on, my problem with this game, you can't. You can't really pause it. My stream went funny? I don't know. Yeah, I'm on it, guys. I'm on it. I'll see. Okay. Excellent. Took care of him. So, if the game's the same... Reload, reload, reload the stream. Yes, the bonfire's there. Excellent. We made it! We made it! Great, I'm back. Oh. Right. Quick tiny break. This will be just to get a drink. Obviously just that to refresh the stream there for whatever reason. Ooh, look at that. With me having a green... Oh, with me having a green screen, you can't see the green... The green manufacturer of my pop. What could it possibly be? A green bottle. Who makes a green bottle of pop? It's kind of cool. That's the stuff. Ah, oh, it's better. Awesome sauce. Right. So, we got through to two different types of bonfires, which is kind of awesome. And now... Oh, yeah. Before I do anything... Oh, well, actually, before I do anything, I should actually rest. Shut up! Oh. Actually, no, before I do anything, I'm going to do what I'm meant to be doing. By Langritz's key, which gives me access to the blacksmith. You're very welcome. Well, you're not really welcome, but you know. Okay. Now I can go and get the fire sword. Oh, so he comes out. Oh, crap, crap, crap. Yeah, because in the last game, he was just lying down there, so... Even he's changed. there's a problem with where. So every time you die, your health bar goes down as you'll notice. So the reason that's a right pain in the arse is because hang on, I've just realised. The reason it's a pain in the arse is because you've got less health. So you're eventually going to have to use your human effigy to go back to your human form, which gives you your full health back. I wonder if I should turn the brightness down ever so slightly. Let's try that. It seems bright to me on the screen. See what that does to the stream. Yeah, it looks better to me. Right, cool. Oh crap, no! Wrong button! Wrong button! Cool. I just wasted a flash there for no reason. Why did I press square? What game am I thinking of? Anywho. No worries. Ooh, human effigy. Very useful. Thank you very much, game. So I like that move. Right, right, left. It's like a jab, jab, smash. I could just take turns, left, 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 right, 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 right. I hate that move. It's all like, so you just gone in a frenzy. You're like, if that get in the way of that, you die pretty quickly. Oh god, there's a... They really have upped the amount of people, because now there's one of them dudes that with a big giant stone dudes. I'm intrigued. I'm intrigued, Mr. Bond. Hello, hello, hello. Now these aren't that big of a problem. I find these not that hard. It's that one that's hard. And also when they do that front one, they hit the ground, which makes you not thingy as much. It's the... Like, it stops you, like you see there, there's the delay. Yeah! See? See what happens, Steven, when you take your time. See what happens when you take your time. Take your time and the things will come together.
Come together.
Ooh. I like. Again, they weren't around this area. I'm intrigued, Mr. Bond. So I'm half kind of hoping that some of the items are different as well. That would be great. Ooh, what was that noise? What was that shake? Game? Don't toy with me. Don't toy with me, game. Thank you. Oh yeah. Stephen, if you would remember that there's a boss there. Now, do these guys come down? Oh balls! I forgot that I forgot that they do that. Oh God, sit. My usual sit down. It applies to me this time round. Balls, 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 balls. Anyway, oh well. Back we go. Jesus Christ, this, I don't know what's happened, but this game just got ridiculously hard. Hello, I'm a school dude. Did he fall? Did that guy fall? He must have done. He's not here anymore. He must have fell, he must have fell. Unless he went in there. I mean, that's a very good AI if he went in there. Thank you, game, for letting him die. Let's get some more of it. Let's get some momentum. Momentum, momentum. I do not, but do tell. For the benefit of the stream, for YouTube and everything, Cooldy's asking me about Star Trek Online. Apparently they're adding something that I might be interested in. I might have heard it already, but... Okay. Right. Much better. Much better, Stephen. Much better. Believe in yourself. Take care of yourselves. And each other. Right. Open, 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 open. Open. Fire sword. Fire sword. Yay! So it hasn't changed in this sense. So you don't get the ambush unless you get it now. There's an ambush. There was an ambush in the last game. You can acquire a lockbox that contains one of five beagle puppies. I don't. Okay. Oh yeah, I need to go here. Through this wall of death. Nice. Motoring. Crap! Hola! God, that worked out well. That worked out really well. That looked like I knew what I was doing. Did I go this way and pick up this thing? Yes, I did. How literal do you mean that, cool dude? I'm quite intrigued now. But anyway, I don't open any of that boxes, so that's not actually something I'm that fussed about. Right, let's check my inventory. I haven't done that today so far today. Excellent! Right. Beagle pup. Well, the beagle puppy. I think. Yera Hell was a Voyager episode. With about Chronox, the race that was there was a guy who was trying to get his wife back, so he was erasing people from history. And because Voyager had their shields up, their temporal shields up, they weren't affected, and so they were screwing things up. So Anorax wanted to kill him. But the beagle puppy, I don't quite remember what that's a reference to. The only beagle puppy I can think of was the one that Q had. I think that was a beagle puppy. Anyway, I might be wrong. Look at that, two swords. Alright. Okay, let's travel to Majulia Ablangada. And level up this bad boy. Level up Mr. Akana. Don't know whether or not I might use a human effigy right now. I might do. We shall see.
Bearer of the seek soul, seek the king. That is the only way.
Oh, Captain. All right. No wonder I don't know, because that's from Enterprise, which I never watched. Well, I saw the odd episode. Yeah, that makes sense now. I do remember he did have a dog. But yeah, that's from Enterprise. He was the first captain of the Enterprise. And Enterprise, the series, never really cared about. Okay. Oh, first things first, I need to know why... trying to work out how do you get what you need. I imagine it'll require strength, so I think it was strength and dexterity, so let's just put them on. Okay, cool. Alright, let's check our other equipment. Yeah. That's what I call my Lord of the Rings character. Alright, let's see. Gonna go up and... I wanna be fast, though. Okay, so I got nothing there. Hello, Mr. Tired, welcome. Okay, so let's go back.
Come back before you leave my life.
Ah, itch. Hey. Yeah, cool. I don't know if you saw, but we need one more follow for 350. One more follow. Which would be a bit awesome. Right, so next bit is to go down here. I love this game! It's the greatest game ever! Aha. Fuck. Greatest game ever. Suddenly it's difficult. I just was not expecting that. They've changed where some of the people are in a very clever way that I don't remember. It's different enough that I'm not expecting it because I've played this game, but they've moved people. Like that guy behind at the door, I did not know. He was not there in the original. Yeah, that's another thing about this game, like, walls just end up in the fucking way. Because if it's like, if you just hit off them, then... I'm assuming all the doors are the same. So, like, I know what opens what. Alright, now I'm, like, scared because every a game's just different. Okay, well, he's in the same place. Wakey, wakey! Maybe done that a little too early, who knows? Let's see. Ooh. There's usually a guy in here. Oh, there he is.
Ooh, there it is.
I can hear someone breathing. I'm being burgled! Okay. See what I mean? Walls in the fucking way. Just in case people want to know as well, not only is this game hard on any level, but I put it on the hardest mode. Because I'm crazy. I'm clearly nuts. But I joined the Covenant at the beginning that makes the game even harder. Now how am I going to get to these dudes? Oh, I've not got enough stamina. I pressed circle to roll. Roll! And he didn't roll. I know that's obvious. But he didn't roll. He just didn't roll with it. You gotta roll with it. You gotta take your touch. You gotta say what you say. Right, this is a perfect time to take a tiny break. So then you go and charge my phone. So I'll be back in literally a minute or so.